put on a generous amount, but look, you can see exactly where I put it on, around here.
What's this, Joe?
Thank you, Balm. Not sponsored.
Not sponsored. So, as I've been whinging, elbow pains. I remember I used to watch Real World podcast with Dabby, and he used to talk about how he put Tiger Balm on like 30 minutes before working out for his elbows. Nice to think. But an old guy, man, doesn't put stuff in your elbows and wear wraps and stuff.
And now you're that old guy.
Yeah, I'm that old guy. Mm-hmm. So it's like old person.
I know, yeah.
First things first, I go in, put contact lenses in. But I just washed Tiger Balm off my hands and obviously not all of it, so. Yeah. Some light on my eyes, go to it, don't do that. So I had to take my contacts out. But it was weird, my elbows started feeling like sweaty, cold, like wet. Straight after it, so weird.
Mm, yes, it's a cooling sensation you get with it.
So yeah, Tiger Balm, rate it, so solid like 6.5 out of 10.
Ben.
Which considering ben nothing was technically nothing. A 0, 6.5 is pretty.
Yeah, it's a natural remedy, but it's not like permitted by the, you know, food associations and pharmaceutical associations. It's not classed as medicine, but it's
right, like a herbal remedy.
It's classed as a topical, like,
fair.